All right, guys, welcome to another series of Table Tuesdays. And look at that blackjack deck. It is six-deck blackjack. We are at the beautiful Green Valley Ranch in Las Vegas, Nevada. I have the lovely Linda, who is going to be my dealer today, and she promised she's going to bust 7 out of 10 hands for me. She's nodding her head in agreement, and I am going to be starting off head-to-head, one-on-one against the dealer, which can go super hot or super cold. It all depends on what happens, but that's why I have this hand over here, just in case, to back it up. I'm going to start with $500 for this first session of six-deck blackjack. I'm so happy to play this for you guys, because this is what I grew up playing, six-deck blackjack at Foxwoods, at the Mohegan Sun, back in the day. And I am these side bets, I don't usually play, although you never know. I may give it a shot here and there. If the pairs are coming, this is what it pays right here. Thank you, Linda. All right, and let's start off right here, right now. $500 buy-in, let's go. Let's start off with 20 bucks. Here we go. Seven, eight against a two, we're gonna stay. That's a good start. Hopefully the tens will follow tens, as they say. And we'll get a 10 to start here with a $30. All right, there goes that dairy. Ooh, but now we need a four, please. Oh, even better. Excellent. Great start. Let's go right up there like this. Let's see what happens. Ooh, let's let her break now. Ooh, I could have used that four.
Yeah.
If that 10 was showing, I would have. But we get knocked down, we start again with 20. 19 against the 9, we'll take the break. I was going to say push, but be confident. I'm just excited to play what I know. 7-17, we're going to double on that, and we're going to see if... Linda, whoop, will be nice. She gives it down so she can just break. And it doesn't even matter. Beautiful. And we're going to keep it going. And we're going to drive as well. We're going to grab a pair and see if she can't win for both of us. All right. We need an 8. It goes and nothing there. Start back at 20. Gotta hit it. Get the 19 instead and the 20. Team is good. 17. Yes. Let's be aggressive. Let's go right up and double. Double down. All right. If it were a 9, I would double, but I'm not going to double on an 8, as you shouldn't. Hopefully she'll break. Uh-oh. Double, that would have lost double that. That's being greedy. I've seen people do it. Don't. Uh-oh. Never insure a 16. At least I don't. And she has. Okay. No fear. Oh. I say no fear, and I lose to a 20. One too many. Now we'll go down to the minimum. The shoe's getting cold. Wow, we see the 11 and you get scared. That's usually my 11 and I buy the ace when I double down. Speaking of, I gotta be true, I'm gonna double. I always double on all the 11s. And get it. I like that. They don't do that in Connecticut at all. They won't deal it down. I was playing Let It Ride at the Mirage, and they were yelling at me because they're like, oh, you're from the East Coast because you go like this, or you go like this, as opposed to scratching the cards and tucking them. So it's kind of funny. Unfortunately, they do not have Let It Ride at the station's casinos at this time, so I am not able to record. Side there. You know what that's for. You gotta help me out. I'll take that 7. 3? Aye. And I bet you don't have it. Let's do this. And I'm gonna do a prop bet. So if it was a 9 and it suited, you get 15-1 on that bet. Is that correct?
Yes.
That's basically just looking for it. Okay. And we need small. Not too small. What? A push. Hey. Uh-oh. I'll take even money.
Even money.
That's when I take insurance. When I have a blackjack, I will take even money. I lost. Wow. That's 21, right? Yep. It was so fast. For this more than they root for the base game itself, you know?
Right.
Especially pairs plus or that they have in Connecticut. They forget they're playing blackjack. And they're betting big money on both. I say, why don't you bet the minimum here and bet more here? You know, do something like that. All right, let's be aggressive. Uh-oh. You break for us, please. She was trying to make it dramatic too, so that 10 was gonna fall. Against the deuce, I'm gonna hit it. And stay. 21 effect was a card I should hit it on. But, all now? Are we going to build it back up as long as there's no blackjack? Let's change up one. I can tell you if I continue to lose with these reds, I think I will take a break. Call the first session a bust, but hopefully not. Let's just see what happens. Do you think are left? Three hands? We're going to double it each time. Hopefully we're going to win. I wanted to push at least. All right, let's try it again. That would have been nice. Injury time in soccer. Can you break, please, Linda? 18. All right. Hey. All in with the red. Well, we're going to keep on going. It's more than three hands. First shoe was not a good shoe. Coming out strong now at the end. Oh, still gonna do this. Doubling up every time. Very aggressive. 11 against the 10. Oh, I don't even have to double. When's that shuffle coming? Okay. All right. Going for it again. Comes the end. So I am down $300 on that first shoe. We're gonna see what happens with the 200 I have left. I'm gonna keep it one hand. They have an automatic shuffler. Hopefully, this one hand is going to go my way this time. And the way I play, if I get back to, let's say, $600, it's time to stop. Because I can very easily lose 200 more, and that's down 500 for this table blackjack debacle. All right, here we go. And a double down to start. And I have this one. Ouch! Yeah. Switch it up and play two hands and see if we can't break up that way. All right, so we have a set at 16, gotta hit that. Great. And we're gonna hold on the 10. And break even. Now that we changed up the cards, we're just gonna go right back to one, and hopefully change it for the better. Let's see. So far, so good. One in a row. Hovering around $150. There we go. Second blackjack. Two in a row. Need that nine. Big hands. Brings you right back at that pause. And but definitely playing those two hands changed the cards a little bit, right? It sure did. Now I've got a little stack of chips to work with. Eight. Go down and then start doubling. And another double. like that, I'm back down to about $150. Let's double it like a one. Another push. Go up even more, start betting green. Four of those in a row like that. Okay? No pressure, no pressure. I bet you were turning over a push. Ouch. No superstitions here. What are you doing?
Sevens, like I was talking about. Split those against the two?
I know. That's why. Let's see. All right. This is the hand. This is the hand that'll make a break. 17. 16. That's the hand that breaks. Breaks me. That would have been $300, and I would have been just down about $150. But that's the way it goes, guys. That's gambling. We got a few more hands to play. And definitely just doubling up right here. Maybe we can get eight in a row. That's three. Can you do four? Look at that stack. Oh! Oi! All right, now I need a five. Thank you. Why did I say six? Sorry, guys. I know. I always say I'm not greedy, and I ask for that, and look what happens. Start over. Cue the Bon Jovi. Going down in a blaze of glory. Last hand. I gotta dig for a double. For 600 now. I'm gonna try it. Ooh, kings. Push. Let's put a little bit more up. I
do it. Let's do it. Spin miracle. Ha ha ha. Alright, at least I don't have a double and dig. 15.
21.
This is the start.
I beat her 20.
Could be. It could be, folks. This could be the miracle comeback. Here we go. Can't take it. Like KGB, I have $2.50 left from $600. But that's the way it goes sometimes, guys. That shoe and the second shoe, no good for old school. But we're going to live to fight another day, and we're going to have another session of six-deck blackjack coming for you real soon. And as always, I thank you for your love and support of table games. Old school plays the tables. Cheers.